Welcome back, everyone. We are running brand support in the bot lane. We're going Dark Harvest, Cheap Shot, Eyeball, and Ultimate Hunter. Secondary, we'll go Coup de Grace. Oh. And Presence of Mind.
Minions have spawned.
So, Presence of Mind hopefully will give me some mana back over time. And hopefully we can get some kills. They do have a kind of all-in bot lane with Camille. So a little bit different play style. They'll probably be pretty aggro. So I'll get stunned second. Senna can heal herself too. She's just gonna go straight in. Not sure if that's smart to be hanging around. Because all she has to do is just jump right there, and you're dead. So, looks like my Senna is not very good. So I have to help carry her. Camille can pretty much just jump wherever she wants. Man.
Fire that cleanses the world.
They might be trying to bushwhack. We need to get at level 3, so let me push this. Okay. So if she jumps in, I can at least stun. For a W, or yeah, and she jumps, bro. CC. Trigger stuff, man. I'm really confused if this person is just new. Or just doesn't know how to play. I'm thinking it's not really knowing how to play. Because that is so predictable. She's low health. She can jump like half the lane. I'm not really sure why she's staying, but it's really annoying.
An ally has been
It's okay though.
slain. Executed.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Man, where is he getting hit hard? Who's our jungler? Window. Misses it with a point blank stun. Like, I'm so confused on everything right now. I'll get this for you. Oh, what? Weird. Is clearly worded. Went up this way, I think. This is a pretty big buy for me with that shutdown. Grab another one. She's probably gonna clear that ward there. If she remembers. She's just gonna go over the wall. Slows now. I do cheap shot. I think she's in here, but really thought I pressed the R first. But looks like I didn't. So that happens. It's all good. I'm gonna get at least two stacks off this, I think. Oh, we didn't get any void grubs. It's unfortunate. She's not gonna learn her lesson. It's really funny though. Might jump on her. Just back up. I got my item. We are massive. So this will be huge. I don't know if I really want to stack right now because Aurelion Soul, I feel, can one-shot me. Even if he's not dead. It's not doing any damage to me. It's kind of funny.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Worry. What are you doing, dude? What? Yeah, bad positioning all game. Fortunately. We got all the void grabs. Crazy. No, we need to go for this. Hopefully Senna can handle that. Not die. Oh no. Poppy's TPing. Oh no, is it Aurelion's soul? Thank you. Got my Leandres, and I think I'll probably go Zhonya's. I really want to go Shadow, but I think Zhonya's is a better play just because I am one of the strongest on the team. That off of 1E, 20% health, pretty much. It's crazy. Just gonna wait. He's just gonna go over the wall. Watching the bot. You really insult what might be coming, to be honest. Oh man. No. I definitely need Zhonya's. Alright. It's all good. Run, Forest. Twitch is still probably. Oh no, he's not chasing. Right. Well, let's get this drag.
This
Ocean
island is
Drake.
just
If they
water.
get it, that's gonna be horrible for us. Need a little bit. What? That is so dumb. Why you ward? Easy. Should definitely bear enough that. Totally barren. Please. Somebody hit. There's no way I could take that. Back up. Actually. All I need is 40 gold. Oh, 50 gold. No, 60. Oh, what are you doing? She can jump to you. Nice. I'll go here. I'll
An
go
enemy
top.
Has been slain.
Stay mid.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret.
The way they scramble like baby armadillos. Yes.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hey, almost one shot. Like, somebody's gotta walk through here. 59 seconds. I'll just back. Oh, here we go.
I am on a short
shot.
Boom. I can kill a poppy without even using my ult. I mean, I could have used my ult, but.
Enemy triple kill.
That was a misplay by me. My Zonya's name's off. So I think I will now go Shadow Flame. That's my last item. Windows up. And they will kill her. Don't even worry about it. It's okay. Happens. I misplayed that. I thought if you damaged Aurelion Soul in the wall, kind of like Kane, he kind of comes out pretty quick. But I guess not. See if he pops out here. Probably not though. Oh.
An enemy has been slain.
I need help. I need help. I am underwater. Help, I am underwater. I mean, I did do a lot of damage to him, so it should be pretty good. Could get Baron. Actually, easily get this, but definitely get that too. Kill it. It's not hard. Auto. Look at that. Just auto it, man. Crazy. Nice. Well, where is that?
Enemy double kill.
Put some words down for now. Build. Yeah. Let's get this.
Has been slain.
Come on, man. I keep pressing 2. I'm not sure why it's not going down. Sure why Zonias isn't going off ever. Oh, how he juked that one. Looks like that's a game. Let's do a quick check. 20 stacks, 503.
Rampage.
Maybe not. Yep. Nice. Pretty solid game. I feel like I didn't do that much damage this game. Only because I was kind of soloing people. But I don't really like playing with them. I like Asante. Okay, got an S plus though. Nice. Almost most damage. Still a lot of damage though. As a support. Like in comparison, look at this. Like 16,000 versus 39,000. That's pretty insane. But I have one stun and it did almost the most crowd control. Gold earn, second most on the team. Third most in the game. That's crazy. Wow. How many CS did it, ?127? She popped off 12, 8, and 20. I mean, late game Senna is pretty crazy once she gets there and gets enough stacks. But all right. Well, if you enjoyed brand support, click the thumbs up. Comment below what you'd like to see next. And subscribe if you haven't, please. That would really help me out. All right. I'll see everybody in the next one. Thanks.